When we were five, they asked us what we wanted to be when we grew up. Our answers were things like astronaut, president, or in my case, a princess. When we were 10, they asked again. We answered rock star, cowboy, or in my case, a gold medalist. But now that we've grown up, they want a serious answer. Well, how about this? Who the hell knows? This isn't the time to make hard and fast decisions. This is the time to make mistakes. Take the wrong train and get stuck somewhere. Fall in love. A lot. Major in philosophy because there's no way to make a career out of that. Change your mind and change it again because nothing's permanent. So make as many mistakes as you can. That way someday when they ask what we want to be, we won't have to guess. We'll know.